So we are here doing another toy hunt here at Ollie's. Say what's up, everybody.
What's up, everyone?
And wanted to just say a big shout out to all the people who have supported us. And we are currently looking for some stuff for the giveaway. And what do you want to say to the people?
Subscribe.
You want to say thank you, right?
Thank you.
Yeah, okay. So we're currently here at Ollie's.
Can't see it.
Ollie, so there we go. So we're gonna go see inside.
To find some smashers.
Get some smashers, bro?
Yes.
Yep. Let's see what they have.
Yeah, what about if they have the Green Ranger? I can get him.
Hopefully. All right.
Whoa, no way!
You see the Maginex, really cool. We got some metal diecast.
No way!
Nice, it's a nice Princess Leia from Endor. Those are nice Star Wars. Force Links. Keep on cruising.
That I already have.
Yeah, if you've seen any of our previous videos, you see the Smashers bus that Jaden did unboxing for. Some nice top wings from Nick Jr. Let's see what else they got.
Hey, who's this?
Enchantimals.
Oh, one of these princess.
Some nice matchbox cars.
These princess booklets.
Yeah.
Comes out anything.
Keep on cruising, man.
No,
they
way.
Are still. I don't know what's wrong with this Injustice 2 multiverse, but still, no one's picking up that Superman. It's really weird. That thing, that dude has been here forever, bro.
Look at it. Who's this? Game.
Yuck. Disgusting zombie parasites.
You know
that
what we're gonna
fun.
Play after this?
What?
We're going to play laser tag.
Yeah, we might. Let's see what we find.
Oh, look at this cute little gingerbread house.
Alright, so we're in the other. They moved everything around. Some Beauty and the Beast figures.
Hey, look at me.
What are those LOLs?
Yeah. No, they're
not. All right, so this is what we're looking at. Some here. We got,
hey, look
what?
At this.
The Flash DC Multiverse with the Atom. Wow, Toys R Us Jeffrey dolls and an Ollie's. That's weird. Let's see what we got here. That's pretty
no
cool.
No way! Look at it! Toy Story 4 shirts for Barbie and Ken.
Oh, soft goods! Let's see what they got over here. Some Disney cars. Keep on cruising. Some Tomb Raider.
Guys, look.
Mickey and the Roadster Racers.
Look at it. What are these?
Through the My Little Pony movies?
Oh, no. These.
Oh, I thought these were LOLs, but they're Rick... Pick Me Pops.
Look at no these pops.
All right. All right. This is the last aisle of the toys. It's pretty bare. So you got a Family Feud Disney Edition game. That's interesting. I might pick that up. All right. Coolio. We got some Smashers here. And. Some Tonka Chuck for N Friends. Ooh, nice.
How to get this? Tell them what this.
Alright, some tech deck dudes. Ooh, some Bendems. DC Bendems.
On the back, it shows you can get this and the Buzz with the car.
Mm-hmm.
But I just need that one to connect.
Nice. All right, so we're at Tuesday morning right now. There wasn't a lot of stuff over at Ollie, so we're going to check this out. Don't sleep on Tuesday morning if you have it in your area. They got a lot of cool stuff. All right, so we got some Star Wars figures. It looks like this is a Ensemble Heritage Legacy Pack. So it's almost like a Black Series. And it's reminiscent of the old mail-away box set, where because the Star Wars, when it came out, they couldn't make the toys in time for that Christmas. So if you send in an empty box campaign where you had your mom and dad sign it in, they would send it to you for next Christmas. That's cool. I think I might get that. Oh wow, look at this. Ninja Turtles, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Ninja at 3 all-terrain three-wheeler with Leonardo. It's already included. That's cool. Some princesses over here too. A lot of My Little Ponies around. That's pretty cool. Ooh, Marvel Rising Secret Warriors. So Gwen Stacy or Spider-Gwen. From the Spider-Verse, that's pretty cool. Got some more Tomb Raider figures and Aquaman figures for the ladies and gents. Let's see what else they got. Nice. Ooh, a nice Hot Wheel Monster Truck series. Cool. It's pretty cool. Let's see what they got over here. Got a nice little lightsaber here. Star Wars. So we are we're not taking a picture. So we are just taking a little bit of a time out from pig hunting and doing the toy hunt today, and we are here gonna play laser tag. So we'll see you in a second. All right, we'll be with you in a little bit for the next store. Okay.
And then I'm like, for real, bro? And I was like, how much is that? Because I'll get it if it's a bit for sale. She said it was $125 and up.
That's what I mean. Like, it's custom. There is no price point to it. There is no value.
If it's a custom, obviously they can charge whatever they want.
They can tell you it's like, that's $300.
Yeah.
Hey, they do the box too, right?
They do the box, but it just doesn't say Funko on it because they're not actual Funko, so they can't use the name.
I see the best custom I ever saw, and I've seen a good amount. I saw one of the cheapest creepers where it's holding the guy's head from the first movie after chopping it off. The best one I saw was Annie Wilkes from Misery.
They turned her face.
She's a baby face.
Yeah. She's hot.
I don't think she's hot.
Can anybody just...
Oh no! I've seen earlier photos of her before she did like the hairstyle and everything like that, and I took one look and I was like, God damn.
I don't.
I mean, I'm gonna be married, but you know.
I'm not attracted to her.
Rhea Ripley, I'll let you do.
I still love you, like Shayna.
It's already because you know my son and I have a YouTube channel, J&J Toy Giants. Sergeant Slaughter follows nice one.
Yeah, Sergeant Slaughter.
Maggot. I said maggot.
Yeah, so what'd you say?
Maggot.
That's exactly what he said. Somebody posted a picture of Hasbro's, and I was like, oh, that's a really, really good shot of those Hasbro's. And then he replied to all of us that was on that tweet. This is, where's the Sarge? Maggots.
So we all agree, Endgame?
If we're doing superhero movies, no.
I don't know.
No. Ragnarok, bro. I love Ragnarok. It's my favorite Marvel movie.
The only reason I go with give a slight edge for Infinity War on that is because it's Endgame is all about them trying to fix what happened, where Infinity War is all about them. That's what it is.
Thanos wins.
Infinity War. It's all nonstop action, people fighting nonstop like throughout the movie.
So we got Endgame, Infinity War, and I'm going Ragnarok, if we're going superhero movie.
I mean, don't get me wrong, Endgame was all about the payoff and that epic scene at the end of the movie. Just that whole last 45 minutes to an hour was epic.
Hey, this is your boy JD, one-third of the Sean, Matt, and JD Save the World podcast. I'm a husband, father of one, also known as the Freakin' Puerto Rican. I love to have fun and go toy hunting, collecting, and love having a great time.
What is up, everybody? This is Sean from Them Rest Guys and Sean, Matt, and JD Save the World. I am a father of Charles the Heel, a husband, a avid 49ers fan. Go 49ers, playoffs this week. Collector of Funko Pops and Mattel action figures.
What's up, everybody? Matt here from Them Wrestling Guys. Sean, Matt, and JD Save the World. Movie watching, wrestling watching, hockey loving dude. It's all about collecting Funkos, elites, having fun with your best friends.
As we're here at Target, actually it's just me, little man, after the laser tag, he was no longer in the mood for a toy hunt, but gonna still see what we got, so let's check it out. So these are really, really cool, Rock'em Sock'em Robots. So if you grew up in the 80s, especially, I actually had the Transformer ones. Rock'em Sock'em Robots, so they're two robots that are connected to like little controls, and you pretty much just hit each other till one of your hip pops out, so that's pretty cool. Yeah, Mastermind, they're good Chinese checker strategy games. Pretty cool. Check those out. This is my wheelhouse right here, bro. Some new with these Royal Rumble Elites, Bobby Lashley, and you got Becky Lynch, even though she's not part of the Royal Rumble line that just came out, but then you got Lita. I was hoping to catch the Macho King, but I guess he's NWO sold out, just like the Major Wrestling Figure podcast says. Is that nice, AJ? I have that Jeff Hardy already. And we have the Daniel Bryan Wrecking with the trash can. It's pretty cool. And then, of course, we have some Power Rangers Beast Morphers, and of course the kind of like the Elite Power Rangers one. There's the Blue Ranger from the Beast Morphers Power Rangers Lightning Collection. It's pretty cool. There's the Megazord, or part of the Megazord. Here we go. It's pretty cool. And of course you got title belts. Partial to this one, it's one of my favorite ones, although they changed it now. So, and you have these little micro brawlers type things for the WWE, and they have the same thing for My Hero Academia, some Nickelodeon. It's pretty cool. And then of course some mystery Fortnite figures. I think I had that AJ already. Cool, let's check it here. Some more Star Wars stuff. Ooh, Black Series. First Order Elite Snow Trooper. Malak. Must be a character from the book. I'm not sure if I've seen him before. Hey, pretty cool. Some Rise of Skywalker. Definitely need to get moving on that Power of the Force.
All right, so that does it for this edition of JJ Toy Giant's Toy. Went a couple places. We actually had some fun in the middle doing some laser tag. Sorry I couldn't videotape it. They don't allow cameras in the, and it, plus it's dark, so you can't really see. So congratulations to whoever the winner is for the giveaway, for the 65 subscriber giveaway, because by the time I upload this, it'll probably be after we already announced the winner, but I just wanted to say congratulations. And be sure to like, subscribe, and comment on any of the videos that we submit either on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Keep on cruising, brother. Thank you so much.